Welcome. Don't let my sultry and mysterious voice startle you. For hundreds, nay thousands, nay tens of thousands of years, people have come to me in search of what they desire most. Few find what they are looking for, even fewer ever leave. Welcome to the cave. That's me, the cave. Yes, I'm a talking cave. Don't laugh. It makes dating hell. Besides, I have a really interesting story to tell you this evening, so pay attention. Just because you can pull a lever doesn't mean you should. Our intrepid trio may not give this kind of seismic meddling a second thought, but choices have consequences. I've played host to more truth seekers than any human would care to count, and I know an omen when I see it. Trust me, this is ominous. Ominous? Ominous. Ominous. Never mind.
You? Was it you that caused that cave-in?
I know it was. Now my three mine cars is trapped in these caverns and caves.
You'll bring those mine cars back if you know what's good for you.
Maybe this dynamite will convince you. I need all three of those mine cars back, you hear? Ha ha ha! I got plenty more dynamite where this came from. How am I supposed to bust through those cave-ins? I need my stuff! Bring me my stuff, I need it! Who are you anyway? Get out of my mind! Wait, no! Bring back my mind cars, then get out of my mind!
Well, you know what they say. It wasn't the prospectors who made all the money. It was the merchants who sold blood pressure medication.
Dagnabbit! Brezzle!
Are you still here? You get me those gall darn mine cars.
I ain't gonna tell you again. Get me my three mine cars.
Okay, I will tell you again.
Get me my three mine cars. know you caused that cave-in. Now you've got to make it good. I've been down here so long, I just want my stuff back. Here, I'll trade you all a stick of this dynamite if you bring back all three mine cars. Hell, I'll trade all my dynamite. There comes a time in a man's life when he needs his three mine cars back, and that time is now. I've had just about enough of not having my mine cars. Darn it!
So, the old miner's instincts were right. There is a mine car trapped back here. He may have overreacted a bit, but at a certain age, you've got to do something that gets you up in the morning. Even if what gets you up in the morning is a dangerous lack of interpersonal skills and anger management issues.
Try to chisel me or what? Give me my stuff back. You better get me all three mine cars. All three. You got that now? Can't pull one over on this miner. No, sir. This will not stand. Gonna take no more abuse from the likes of you. I may never get out of this mine, but a man's gotta have his dignity. Those mine cars back, you hear? I got plenty more dynamite where this came from.
Mm-mm.
back old. I thought you was gone for good.
Time to get down to some serious hoarding.
my vittles!
Feller can build up a powerful hunger down here.
I'm gonna roast me up some canaries.
Now see here, I still needs me my last minecar, dagnabbit! Supposed to bust through those cave-ins. I need my stuff. Bring me my stuff. I need it. Who are you anyway? Get out of my mind. Wait, no. Bring back my mine cars. Then get out of my mind.
My special empty mine car. Miner can't have enough empty mine cars.
Oh, look at that. Those mine cars meant the world to that old guy. Maybe a reward is in order, hmm? Miner wasn't such a bad guy. He was down here a long time, and that'll take its toll. Obtaining the thing you desire most isn't always as hard as it's made out to be, but it will change you. And that, my friends, is what's hard.